Back in the day, when women went swimming, they wore bathing suits that covered everything.
Like your grandmother and my grandmother.
Yes, like with big skirts, and they just,
the boomers.
You didn't see anything, not even knees. Now, when I was in, like, I don't know, anyway, bikinis came into style.
Yes.
I mean, they were like shocking. Nobody ever seen that much skin.
Y'all know what a bikini is? What kind of, it's kind of a bathing suit.
How many have one? Oh my gosh, they all have one.
You know, when they first came out.
Even the guys have one. This is,
that's newer.
Okay, so this song is very popular. It's called Itsy Bitsy Teeny Weeny Yellow Polka Dot Bikini.
Can't see
the
dance.
Yeah, you can dance.
She was afraid to come out of the locker. She was afraid that somebody might see. She was afraid to come out of the locker. She was as nervous as she could be.
1, 2, 3, 4. Tell the people what she wore.
She wore a itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini that she wore for the first time today. Ooh, a itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini. So I had a locker,
a boy on your back.
1, 2, 3, 4. Stick around, we'll tell you more. She was afraid to come out in the open.
Tell the people what she wore. It was red, itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini that she wore for the first time today. That itsy bitsy teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini.
So it looked like it, she wanted to say.
1, 2, 3, 4. Stick around, we'll tell you more.
Now she's afraid to get out of the water. I wonder what she's gonna do. She's afraid to get out of the water. And now that poor little girl's turning blue.
1, 2, 3, 4. Tell the people what she wore.
Yeah.